this is a difficult time. I think we can be even closer than always because of music. And for me it's a huge help now because I have wonderful memories from my time in Salt Lake City. And I can remember the eyes full of fire, eyes of my audience, especially by children concert. And I'm very thankful for that. And I send you my warmest greetings from cold and rainy Bremen. Thank you. Thank you.